Shaggy Blackman, Cook Beats, Dracus.
I beg me, come on, give me chance.
Very, very long time. Oh yeah, them say we no important. Oh yeah, she won't impress the whole world. Oh yeah, say I dey waste time. Oh yeah, I no send their mama. Oh yeah, I no see their papa. Oh yeah, their uncle.
Super excited, like I'm so wild right now. I do not know if I'm to jump or dance or do anything, but the truth is, this is amazing. Honestly, I was thinking I would just come here and listen to one talk and just like that. But first, we're able to see movies, and now I'm listening to one sweet song. So, where are you? If you're not here, then you're on a long trip. It's happening today, the 5th edition, Jimmy Francis, out of hand, going down right now. Best country called UNM, University of Nigeria, Lusaka. If you're not here, you're missing out. I am Wamara, and we're going to be having a nice time here. So stay with us, and this is Pop TV. So yeah, give me baby. High five, baby. Yeah. So you're so having fun here right now. So tell me, what do I call you? Because I'm lost with your excitement and everything. So what do I call you?
But you're enjoying it, everything is cool. Like, do you think there is something that needs to be done somewhere?
There was supposed to be a part where they were supposed to tell like Kevin asked the US fans to hug him,
okay,
to tell him how much they love him.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the part they missed.
Okay, but aside that, do you know Chime Francis very well? You know him very well. What's that one thing you like about Chime?
Nothing. He's an annoying human.
Chime is annoying. Because of this, you're going to do a challenge for me. Yes. Yes, H Factor challenge.
No,
can her
no.
Hair and her an A?
No. Twice, right?
Yes, twice only. Go.
Can her hair and her an A? Can her hair and her an A?
How long have you known Chime?
Let's say about 3 years now. I got to know about him on social media. Then I attended one of the shows, I think that was 2 years ago. And coincidentally, my friend told me he was performing in a show today.
Okay.
And because I never had an idea that Chime Francis was back to organize the show this time. So I came in today and lo and behold, Chime Francis.
Wow. So tell me, how are you seeing this very now?
To be honest, throughout this moment, I was depressed.
Okay.
I was depressed, but coming out here this evening, the few performances I've had,
you're no more depressed. I want to shout hallelujah to this.
Hallelujah,
oh my goodness. So now I'm going to challenge you to do something for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Scissors somewhere there. If I get, I have scissors somewhere just behind the camera. If I get, will you be able to cut your beard?
Nah.
Why?
Why? Why? That's the norm. I can't cut it. Let me be honest with you.
Okay.
My mom has tried. My dad has tried.
Oh well, Francis, I'm going to take that from you. You will not cut your beard, so you're no more cool with this thing now.
It's not like I can't cut my beard, but I can't do it because somebody wants me to do it.
Okay, so how are you enjoying the show?
Yeah, it's going well, man. The actors are cool. know the vibe, like.
I like the vibe.
See?
I like the vibe in you. Is this your first time of coming for this show?
My second time actually.
Yeah. So tell me, between last show and this one, do you think this one is better?
Yeah, this one, it keeps improving. Like, it was better than last one, so better than last one. Yeah.
To you guys, seriously, I'm just coming from Enugu. If you are sick, I'm going to send them through. And I'm not here to lose so much of your time. Chime said, if I perform finish, say, make an introducer. But as I look at them, I don't even dare to laugh. One of them is childhood. So, on this note, I want to call on Chime Francis. He's my brother, he's my friend, he's a good comedian. And if he's ready, I want you guys to give him a resounding round of applause. I want to thank you guys.
What's up now? How are they? Please, can we come together just by that side? Can we come closer? I don't know what I want to do for you in the game. I don't try anything to do it meant one. I don't know what I have to do again. That's a meter man is. I should do strip club. No, don't try all the shows that I've been to for this school.
My brother showed me love.
I beg, tell them. What's the least thing that's staying now? Come here, I don't carry you. Come here. Good evening, everybody. The funny part is, I know they see faces. This kind of light, you know, they shine for my eyes. I'm not very excited, I'm trying to read this too much. Now, only for my show, I just say sponsors, no, they attend the show. Person who sponsor your show, finish, no, attend. Yeah? How are we now? This is one of the drink like this. Now, she's gonna go here, my dude. Yeah? Now, they drink beer. Okay, I want to thank everybody for coming out. This is the fifth time we are doing this event. In case you don't know, some of you that are joining us in the out of hand frame. And I must say, I'm happy that even after leaving the school community for a long while, some persons still deem it fit to come out and watch me perform. Please put your hands together for yourself. Now if you look around you, some people did not clap. Do you know why? Do you know why? I'm afraid to get the axe for. So, I'm supposed to come here and make you laugh, but today, I just want to pass messages to Ross. If you notice in this school, a lot of people have been killing themselves. And it's a person that because they don't complete project. What do you know we see for you in end? Because you cannot complete projects. This same school where we see some people, they are red number. Their year of study in 24 over 4. Now you just take your own life. Because they don't be waiting. Finished project. It's quite sad, you know, because you've seen our same society over day. These head of student affairs was not resigned by now. to be honest, because of the number of cases of suicide. And we now as a people, we they argue with everything. Person will commit suicide, some people will say, suicide is a choice. What do you know? Some people on this side will say, suicide is not an option. They will argue, what kind of person death? And it's quite bad. Because our Nigerian mentality is very selective amnesia. Now, if the person died, I would remember. Say suicide is a good thing. Now, those people don't die, they don't go happy. Who they talk about suicide again? Anybody talk about suicide again? And some people they cash out from anything. That period people they print poster. If you are depressed, call this number. If you are depressed, call this number. You can't tell me I can't lay down. I lay down. You are not raising life. Lay down. I decide to call one of those numbers. Now two numbers in right here, one blue, one empty. I call it blue, no go. As usual, as expected. First one, in not pick. I said, what line will they pick up? Wait till they saw. I called the line the second time. I said, hello, please. My name is Jimmy Preston. I have an issue. Can I talk to you? The guy said, wait. He said, can you send me a time? Now, me now come help out. As the good man where I be. So he said, will they cash me? But the thing with the premium is some people don't even know their problem. Something to you, must go back to the night, the next morning I'm depressed. Anything went to you, I'm depressed. Your boyfriend not buy you shawarma, I'm depressed. How person could be, if I didn't chat with a person one day, the guy gives a good status. I don't have friends. People hate me. This life safe. Say, open talk now, call my house. Because I didn't say for jail ever. And the guy called my house. I see the enter, and they call me, say, you get meeting. Now come on. As I come back, the guy don't make one pint of ever finish. He said, you're not depressed. If you're hungry, tell us. You know, and one of the things where this new VC does, you know, this new VC has to tackle this problem. Let me say, they celebrate their car. Electric car. Full on the website. See, you and a five seater. When the world don't move on, see. The school don't get light. See, they celebrate electric car. What's the going to charge them? You still go buy somewhere. To take your brother. To take one chain. We're going to charge the phone. The electric, you don't get a reach to charge them. So imagine the corner is electric car short now, besides school. You know people go late for exam, eh? Because at the start, you see, she didn't read the papers. People go there inside like 30 minutes, you never move. And then they go to say, I'm about to your day. So you see, when the world has moved on, for Japan, if they pass their quota, you can see fish, they swim. Yes. graduate finally. You said all the hard way. You're fresh. If I wouldn't have come back, as I come back from Saturday last week, Monday, I bring my cap, go my department, stand like this for like 2 hours. They didn't fear, they still have the same fear that I put inside me for like 3 years. Understand? And I want you to know that delay is not denial.
Thank you.
Because me, I never knew that I've been in school like 8 years. I never know the road to my department, I don't forget. So whatever you are facing, not just time. It's a reason for everything. Yes, sir. Let me who first start. Yes, sir. So please, if you know you have intentions of killing yourself, you see that they work again. Have you?
Yeah.
If you have intentions of killing yourself, please kill yourself. No, Nigerians, if you tell Nigerians don't do it, they'll do it. But if you tell them do it, they never do it. But oh, please, if you don't say you won't kill yourself, make your suicide note this short. You go train more. Let me say you go give us suicide note, you go not be like they will attend lectures. Anyone I feel no. Me, I had this student in every different. That's why I say, kill yourself. The suicide note this short. I have ended my controversy. Very short. Let me say go write things by moonlight. What do you expect of Nigeria? And they always say, say when we go heaven, finally. You see all these people who kill themselves because of boyfriend. Everybody will be separate. Boy, break your heart and go drink sniper. Are you mad? Yeah?
Tell me, what's your wish for him?
That through this venture, he keeps on getting bigger and bigger. I can see it.
Amen.
I can see it already. Amen. Yeah.
Okay.
Getting bigger.
Now I'm going to, before you go, I want to dare you to do something for me. Yes. Yes. No, I want to dare you right in front of the camera to fling your hair for us. Yes. Then, yes.
To swing my hair for you.
To fling it for us. Tell me, how have you been feeling? How do you, like, how you seeing the whole show?
I have to say I am not surprised. It's Jimmy Francis. He always has this way of making something small into something explosive. So wow. I'm really not surprised.
You know, from the way you're coming out, it's as if you've known Jimmy Francis from childhood.
Childhood is a bit exaggerated. I've been seeing
since
4 or 5 years now.
Well, that's quite, what's the difference anyway? Just a little difference. So tell me something you like about Chime Francis.
Chime is straightforward. He's, people mistake it as being blunt, but he's quite honest about what he wants, how he feels, and when you get on his bad side, he lets you know, okay, I do not like what you did, and also when you get on his good side, he lets you know what you did. So I think I really like that. It makes things less complicated.
I see. But I do not want to believe that this Chime Francis doesn't have flaws. Please, tell me one. Everybody has just been saying, he's good, he's that. So tell me one.
Flaws. Being human, we all have flaws. We have good, we have bad.
Okay.
It's more like in a balanced equation. For his flaws, let me see.
Are you kidding me right now? We are going to try the H factor. Yes. Can her hair and her ass ache? I want it 5 times, very fast.
Can her hair? Can her hair and her?
Can her hair and her? I'm done. This is the last. Okay, tell me something about this whole show. Are you very close to Chime Francis?
Okay, I'm very close to him. Very, very close.
Why are you scratching your ear? Telling me very close. Look, I'm very close to you. And this show has always been nice. At least I attended the last one you did. I did my second time attending this one, and it has gone from back to back.
Did you have any hand in the whole progress of this show? Like, did you add anything?
At least helping the publicity now, like sharing the poster,
everything. I see. Okay, so tell me something spectacular about Chime. Something you like about her. About him, rather.
Okay, something I admire about Chime is that he's a go-getter. Like, he doesn't allow anything hold him down. If he wants to get something, he gets it. So, he keeps pushing. That's what I mean.
Okay, now, one more thing. So, out of all these things that you've been seeing this night, because so many of them are still coming on, okay, yeah. So, tell me, which one is your best so far?
Okay, I watched the drama, but I think it's, I don't know that name, the drama you displayed, but it's
the drama.
Yeah.
It was caught, as in I was shocked. How can someone that is still inside Tommy talking like that
stand? And it came out grown, like it came out very grown. Wow. So surprised me.
Okay,
but the truth is, when you finish school, the wahala just starts. Because when you finish, now that you will see your mates, you know they do well. From your mind, you say you know they do well. But the thing is that your problem, never reach. Now when I go camp, when person tell me your problem, I begin to thank God. He gets it for his first year, first semester, I get that caliber. In dropout. IMC. Now you're right here with me. Get admission. This is first year. CCCC. Second year. Another 6 carryovers. The dropout. Now the third year we won't go right now. I don't know that I didn't put you in it. Now jump for a corner. Brother, you have not finished from my time. You see, have you graduated from me? So the school is that tough. First year, day.
No.
Yes. See where your face is not going to begin. First year, day. Look at how much this joke is. I love it. Yeah? For us, when you first year, NSL to that year, you know, some people, they come tell us how to pass course. Pass your course in flying colors. That's the first thing we wear color line. It's not the same course we did the first thing. You know it's you. I tell you. Oh no, the country did very hard. Oh no, this barrier. The country is now hard. Very hard. If I get one come over, they go then. Get one more, they come and Mr. Pop. This man enter and I bought to the fly everywhere. Before I come school, I go back. Ask bartender, say, ah, this man, do they see him again? See, when last I see this man? Man say, the man been come last week with 3 Jehovah Witness, so they are not pastor now. They convert souls. And now because of this thing, the problem about this thing, I say, everybody now they read the same inspirational and motivational books. And because of that, all of us now they do the same business. Every girl that I see you on Instagram, you don't get office. CEO, fashion world, CEO, this world, CEO, that world, CEO, long reach. Everybody now they say, hey, you're all doing the same business. In fact, now some people don't change their name. Chinoye Long Reach. Chinaza Oriflame. Everybody don't change their name. People want to say, I want them to move on. You start. We can all be doing the same business. The same product where we get the outside perfume. The same outside perfume. That person go come on rebrand that 10% of my perfume. What is the difference? He goes spray perfume 3 months, he never wash up for months. Are you selling body odor? These coins are annoying, deep. And if you go online now, last week I said make I, in fact, I won't give my own business team. Who look now when they do online business? Who now when they agree put price? Hit me up. Hit me up. Why into my DM? What's happening in your DM? They need to manufacture the kit.
Butterfly.
You said if you want to do business, please put the price. And please don't put only. They vex me. The shoe is 80,000 naira only. Your papa, you get that money with the session. Return the shoe to let my money. You see, that shoe was 1.25. After 1 week, if let's say I didn't buy a grand barefoot today. And this is why, if you sell shoe online, you are not just selling your shoe. You sell convenience, stress. You understand me? So if you don't get a new business, any online business, your price now your price. Now I mean, even if at a new show, now only two people come and perform. Because if you don't come, my show, you say, if you afford my waiting.
Price.
When I don't collect your ticket now, when I talk now, you pay for it, you need to pay. Okay, artists are not paying. Those who pay, talk now.
Yes!
Yeah. So you understand? The other thing I don't notice, you see this WhatsApp story? Wait, WhatsApp story will be like a ring. Dot, dot. In fact, they didn't see dot again on a rope. You go see persistent WhatsApp story. You expect, say, okay, since this person don't put like 20 stories, you know, you see, the idea of WhatsApp story for the beginning, now say you will tell people about your day. You understand? That is the, in case you don't know, that is the real idea. You wake up in the morning, brush your teeth, took your bed, you went out. That's what then we go reason now. But we get one more reasoning. The thing of upload WhatsApp status. First post, Bobby. Grace found me as caption. How? Popping for screen like this, they come out. Grace found me. How? You go swipe. Yeah. The next status, you go see Joel Austin, a preach. Believe the word God. Give your life to Christ. Happy neighbors. Okay. You go swipe. They go see Naira Man. Are you not mad? Who confuse us? The next post was the Pastor Chris. How many pastors do you have? You stop me? And the inside life, they wicked. You see inside life, person go day, they put in bed for status. Another boy, but they put in bed for bed. You would say this babe is mine. She's the love of my life. What is that life? Oh God. Think about it. Eventually, that man. You understand me? And now, ladies. Ladies, come under the confuse us with a man. You understand me? If you don't say you want to be feminist online, be feminist online and offline. Physical cool status. If your boyfriend does this, dump him. If your boyfriend does that, dump him. Men are trash. Men are scum. Since you really begin to fall for this school, I've never seen men as scum. Because the men identify them now. You could go post all those things, but you could see that this game is woman leader. When I go to the school, I see what you're blessed to see you do. And only is it another Jesus. Now, I'm a woman leader, I'm not sure. After everything, just same kid with the full moon useless boy now, with the beater. After beating him, you won't call any consolation sex for night. Then the next morning, we'll come start this again. Small girl will be called. Grace has found me. I am made of bruise. If you want to feminism, go on straight. And I don't know who they are for. When they will say men are, all men are cheats. Because you think, I don't care. You go to Lagos, you see married man, people ask married, are you married? It depends. Are you married? Sometimes. Some of you, God will bless you with front and back. But when they carry you come bed, they're very boring. What? Is what? What? So carry prison go house so that year. Give us a bed. I call him bring board and pen. When the guy comes into the room. Are you listening? He doesn't pull off the shirt yet. And what they teach? Before the game was so boring, I had to go into the kitchen, mix my beans and rice together and separate it.
So.
I know this will be your guy.
I'm
you carry it from inside house. After bonfire like this, don't rock, yay! Control get to house, start up enter, the house get that bed day, everywhere they locked. You call one hood and say, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Don't fight the fish. One atom of truth they there. I don't know how to call that truth one. Trust Nigerians, people they take sides. The pastor is the man of God. God's not my anointed. What kind of game is this? How will she be speaking out now? Are you the right one that they speak out? But you see this real thing. If you dare here, you're the rape. Go beg for forgiveness. No, seriously, let me joke. Make the no find you one thing, say you go rape woman. I don't know what you want to enjoy. When there are soaps, Premier Soap, Ivy Spring, Vitor, Abony Keeper, anyhow when you want them, as much as possible. Again, it's too bad. If you won't make it for the house, look on the right terms and conditions. You put a receipt. No, if you can call your house, you do anything with her. Send her a text message. Hope you enjoyed it. If you say yes, screenshot. Put her on the drive. You're going to need her in 10 years' time. discourse, Alpha. Don't be saying you go come bring here. Because if you get really scared, you know what? I just get the large. Don't be my dressing room. You go come bring here, finish, go for bed. As you want to enter, go meet, you know, go reason. The person go knock. Go, go, go. Please, can I charge my phone here, please? Those nonsense large people. The phone, I think they always carry 40 charger at next door. Waste time! That was only like 10 minutes for us. You know, the guy will come again. Please, can I check if he's charging? Your mind, get out of his charger. So what you bring here, come on, you don't know. For your mind now, you get the lash. But again, you know, they do anything. Now, quiet, mistress. You go home with them, say, Abba. Say, what is it? Then, now that you want the phone romantic, you won't go edge of bed, they crawl, they come like leopard. They go lose your chest. When they pass for a hostess, that guy got crawling. He's a crawlist. So, when you tell me you play it to woman, make sure say you fast. That conditions are what? Clear. Because you wear this case cross one, you would say, ah, this one, understand? Now, those in hope say, you get the deal when you come like this, eh? One day like this, you could just design a machine. We could just tell who and what they eat is veggie you. As a guy or kid, you could get a shoe for your face. Go sit in too. Like all these people, they play Netu. Netu. Chukudi. This one, they kiss you, they just swallow your heart. Chuka. You go see for people forehead. Like us that way, they that. Not yet. With time. What's the reason now? There's some of us now, what's in the easy version of shawarma, wristband, popcorn, Mishai. Two Mishai, 150 and 60 naira Mishai. But then everybody go home now. Nobody got a phone, but we're going to Nasi finish. Opa. They will go no dose when they use with and without. And now, we can notice something they have to now. Eh? This whole rape thing they discuss. We can notice now from movies and films and all those things. Lesbianism has given to us now. It don't increase. Now, not to say it. Not to joke. Are they serious now? But what do you want to do? You don't have to make girls they do. But not in the mood. Now, you come not see girls they face when guys they check them. But what do you want to do? I'm in my period, please.
Yeah.
close to your face. I'm telling you. By the time I ask, please, can this girl then she not a drink? Please don't be late. Please, can you follow me? Let me get out of this. You know what's funny, yo. So as we did now the ginger, this ginger, we could be very careful. I can't leave a single house one day. You can tell that story. After like 6 months, I don't day, you know, we throw the gear up, we talk to the gear, how far the gear not green. So one day, the gear come post something for the status. Invest 5k in so and so. Now for the land, say I want to invest. See, we are invest your house. I'm coming now with the phone to fill. So this year is one of the 10 million come house, you never come. Because they're not our business. No problem now, come. Let the baby come. She come around 4 or 5. Now I'm with the house. I said, are you sure you can go back to your place? Yes. No, I'm going to stay. Invest 5k. When you get there, they sit down and they sit down, they look at you, they look and say, do you have any movie here that I can watch? I said, yeah. Do you have Game of Thrones? Huh? I said, I don't have Game of Thrones, but there's Spartacus. Do you like Spartacus? Oh. See, Spartacus, oh my goodness, yay! When the girl, yeah, Prince Spartacus, please, now, watch, 2 a.m. Now I say, me, I don't feel just go there, begin the first game, consent, little, no, you understand? I can't free it in sleep. I need to get go out. And I don't say this girl send me message next morning. She made Francis, you give up too easily. Me. This time I'll rape you. See why I talk romantically. I began to look at me and raise my head up. I've been giving your life to Christ.
That was a problem, you see. see you with me by your fountains. Tell me, if you come back by this for me, I don't care if you have the money. Cause in that stone is a true life story.